Next, we will implement the add book to cart function that allows the customer to pick a book from the website and add it to the shopping cart for the purpose of purchasing the books. And let's see the activity diagram for the add book to shopping cart function. You see, first need to check if the book is already contained in the cart or not. If yes, we just increase the quantity of the book in the shopping cart by 1. If not, we add the book to the cart with quantity 1. And then we calculate the total quantity, subtotal, and total amount of the shopping cart and show the cart details. So these operations are already implemented in the shopping cart class, and so the cart details is implemented in the section view shopping cart feature. And let's see the sequence diagram for the add book to shopping cart function. You see, when the customer views books in the home page,